Now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go!
Oh, thank God.
I did it!
Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here. I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Oh my God. Why am I doing this? Holy shit, Lev!
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Shit. Terrified of this. Don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean. Dogs.
Holy fuck. Oh my God.
Almost there.
Shit.
Hey, look! You can see the hospital now.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Focus on me!
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this!
Yes, you can!
I can't.
You're going to. Come on, true strength.
True strength. True strength. Okay, you're home.
Abby!
Almost there!
You ready?
Can I get a minute? Please.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
Are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit. Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital. One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here.
Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask. I'm out of my mind. Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Looks good. All right, back to Lev. Got your present.
Here.
We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. Won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Abby, what about that?
Huh. That a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
I'm gonna head down.
Be careful.
Until it fucking wasn't.
I hate demons.
Tell me about it. How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Yeah.
Thank you.
man. Liv, I am so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's a joke, Liv. Thank you, Hear anything else?
No. You?
No.
Good. Let's keep going. Yeah.
opposite the street. Is it true that Isaac took down the old guard?
Fedra, yeah.
I hear he tortures people.
Let's not talk about this now.
Have you ever tortured people?
Liv, let's focus on getting out of here. Okay, progress. Liv, you doing all right?
Yeah. Are you?
If I'm being honest, not my best day.
Ready!
That big demon.
Yeah, we did. Come on. Let's go.
Fuck this building.
Agreed. You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
Hospital. It's right there.
We did it.
We sure did.
You see that elevator right there?
Let's get out of here.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
We're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
as you go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
How are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing all the trespassers that enter the city.
Fucking traitor. Hi, guys.
Oh, Abby.
Did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way. You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. What you got there?
Splints, tongue depressors, bedpans.
Is there anything surgical?
Saw some stuff like that inside a while back.
Thanks. Hey.
Abby. They got you out here too?
Yeah, what a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me where I'm supposed
to be? Abby. Checked in with Isaac.
He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bad side. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
Was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here.
So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Arnold?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
Hold up. All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Worst case, look for ambulances. They've been tamed and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah. Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. I had no idea what they were up against. This doesn't look so bad. Okay, trauma or surgery then. You fought the good fight. I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
This is a lot. Come on, give me something. Nada. Has to be something around here. Surgery. Great. I hear you. Electricity. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Where do these cables go? Another one. use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would be great. That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies? See what you got. For fuck's sake. gotta be somewhere else. Did this. Oh, don't panic. Get the shit and get out of here. Get ready to celebrate.
Oh.
Still alive.
Great. No one's ever gonna believe that shit. over there. Yara's doing okay.
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. You want to pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Thank you.